One of the big names in the Republican race for Florida Senator Bill Nelson's seat is dropping out. Former GOP Senator George Lemieux is calling it quits. And as Four in Your Corner's Colleen Hogan explains, his exit is not coming without some controversy. Colleen.
That's right. George Lemieux is ending his Senate bid only on a recorded message on his website. He has some interesting words about Connie Mack. Now, he is his opponent, former opponent, and current congressman. Let's take a listen.
Ahead of us in the polls, the Mack name enjoys widespread recognition that can only be matched with substantial advertising or the opportunity to debate on statewide television. Advertising, which our finances cannot support, and debates, which my competitor won't agree to.
You may remember Lemieux and Mack have had a very contentious back and forth, with Lemieux likening Mack to Charlie Sheen, referring to Mack's past that includes a barroom brawl. Still, Lemieux says he will be throwing his support behind Mack to bring the GOP closer together in an effort to beat Bill Nelson in November. Connie Mack's office released this statement saying, in part, quote, "We welcome the latest statement from George Lemieux and agree that the internal fight among Republicans would not have been helpful in our shared commitment to defeat Bill Nelson." Mack has been holding a double-digit lead over his opponent, including Lemieux, in most major polls. Now, other hopefuls still in the race include Florida Congressman Dave Weldon and retired Army Colonel Mike McAllister. The GOP primary is in August, and we'll let you know how it all shakes out. Colleen Hogan, Fox 4, in your corner.